game called Switcheroo. I love this game. We have five prizes altogether, the car plus four smaller ones. It's a time game. Let's put 30 seconds on the clock, please. In that 30 seconds, you're going to grab these blocks and put them where you think they belong to give us the price of all the prizes. And whatever you get right, that's what you win.
Okay.
Now, we're going to help you decide where the numbers go. Well, or I'm not going to help you, but you can help yourself decide where the numbers go while George tells you all about the other prizes. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. First, you can keep your refrigerator smelling fresh with this fridge deodorizer. Stay cool on the go with this battery-powered portable neck fan. This cold brew coffee maker produces smooth, low-acid coffee concentrate. And then finally, the stainless steel garlic press can crush and mince fresh garlic cloves.
Angela, 30 seconds. Put the blocks where they need to go. Whatever you get right, that's what you win. Good luck. Ready? One, two, three, go! Twenty seconds left. Plenty of time. 15 seconds left. You have 10 seconds if you want to look it over. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I don't think so.
Were you genuinely stressing about the garlic press?
Yeah, really, really.
I would have let that one go. How many does she have right out of the five? One. Could be the SUV.
Oh, I hope so.
Do you want 30 more seconds to switch them around again?
Yeah.
All right, put 30 seconds on the clock. 30 seconds, go. Rearrange them however you want. $20 deodorizer. $36 neck fan. 20 seconds left. Now she has a $56 neck fan, $32 coffee maker, $19 garlic press. 10 seconds left. She changed the car price at the last. She changed it again. 4, 3, 2, 1. You changed the car price from a 4 to a 5, back now to a 3. She had one right before. Yeah, hope so. How many does she have right now out of the five? Two. You might have won yourself a garlic press. Show me one that's not the car. Coffee maker. We need a 3 by the SUV. I hope it's not a 4 or a 5. Let's see a 3 by the SUV, please. Oh, darn it. It was a... Oh. Well, I wouldn't have got that one at all, Angela.
Okay, thank you.
You know what? She got a lovely skincare collection.